There are only 6 steps to unlock and restore access to your secure My ASRS account. Click on the Having Trouble Logging In link below the login ID and password boxes. Click Yes if you have ever registered for secure account access before, because if you click No, it will direct you to the first time registration process rather than the unlock process. Now, enter your first name, last name, email address, and mobile number. Finally, select your date of birth from the dropdowns and type in the last 4 digits of your social security number. Click Continue. Click Send Unlock Code and you should receive it in just a few minutes if the data you entered on the previous page matches what is on record with the ASRS. The system decides whether the unlock code will be sent to your email or your mobile device. The email or text you received will have an unlock code. This code will expire by midnight of the day you receive it. Enter the unlock code exactly as it was received into the field. You can copy and paste the unlock code from the email. Be careful not to include any additional spaces around the unlock code when you copy and paste. If you choose to type the unlock code into the field, it is not case sensitive. Be aware that if you leave this page, you will have to start the process over. You can minimize this screen and open a new window to check your email account that you entered. Click Continue. To further protect your secure account, the ASRS is now using a third-party service to better authenticate your identity before allowing you to proceed with certain functions, including first-time registration and the having trouble logging in process. This way, no one else can pose as you and hack into your account. Just answer the questions about yourself to proceed. Enter a new password meeting the security requirements. You will need to enter it again for confirmation purposes. While you are on this screen, you can also see your login ID. Be sure to save your login ID and password someplace safe so you'll remember it. Click Continue. This completes the unlock process. Click on Return to Login. This takes you back to the member login and registration page. Now enter your login ID and new password to proceed.